We recently switched Michael's regular cigarette with the new BLU e-cig. Let's see if he notices.